I now safely remove and get rid of these.